In 4A play, it's Gallup taking on St. Pius. Winner plays Kirtland Central. Sarton's on the attack with good ball movement. It's Nick Ortiz spotting up for three. He got it. This game goes down to the wire, though. Tied at 47. Bengals with the last shot. It's Darren Spencer with the chance to play hero. And Mr. Spencer drives around the D and sends Gallup to the semis. Gallup wins 49-47.